contacted in the year 2014, when I realized that women in Upper East region suffered a lot from poverty due to low level of education, teenage pregnancy, and many other factors. The African Women Basket started in the year 2017, February 2017. And we started with 30 women, where we won a small grant from the Pollination Project USA. And as I speak now, the women are up to 134. We sit under a tree to weave our basket. But now that the women are increasing, the tree could no longer provide a seed for these women. We therefore
I come from Germany and I visit Ghana to come to the Asika Women Basket. I'm very inspired by the work that the women do here, and it's very nice to see that they can be self-reliant and support their families with the help of basket weaving. So what they need is a shelter so that they can also weave their baskets in the rain or in the hot sun, and we would like to plead for the international donors to give some donations.
Thank you.
My name is Azul Fion. I am part of the weaving, and we are sitting under a tree to weave. So we are pleading for help to help us to build a center whereby we can sit to weave and take care of our children.
Good weaving. Mandela Tampu. Mandela for the leader. Wanakara basket leader. Tomorrow we will come. Tomorrow we will take. We will take come. We will take to school come. The music that Tia Tinga. Tia Tinga la sahani nila. Langweiru kume. Untenga hambuana. Langweiru kume. Barat tomorrow zuhra nero. Mbo dunia wazawawe. Tina am paaba poa. Get by young songto. Inge di. Zita zina la poa. La inzita young songto come. The song to mamenga mbiri. Mampu ya zuzu. Nero wongke ni. Mampu ya.